it was time for a change, and wanted to do something new, and it was also an opportunity to do something that I truly had a great interest in. The army is supposed to be sort of a metaphor for us putting on our suits of armor, because you know, it's a very different battlefield nowadays, but at the same time it's a bit of fun. So what we actually do is bring in tailors from all over the world. We have, like I mentioned, Antonio Levano from Florence, and we have another tailor from Naples who makes suits. Again, suit, but a very different style within Italy. We have a tailor coming this weekend from Japan. As you know, Hong Kong was a British colony, and back in the day, they brought that culture with them as well. And I think there's still a remnant of that left, and there's still quite a lot of appreciation for that. So yeah, Hong Kong definitely has a lot of potential in terms of, you know, if any of you wanted to build a suiting business. The suiting culture in Hong Kong has gone from the point of trusting your tailor or knowing what they do to going to more of a fashionable perspective, in the sense that, okay, what's in fashion now? I'm going to try to get my tailor to do it for me, which is very different from what it used to be. We try to understand what he needs it for, and I guess his circumstance, you know, what he does, if he's using it for work, what does he do for work, you know, does he need to be very dressed up, very casual, very formal? So we have to understand where he's coming from in order to make him something that's appropriate. If a guy is very uptight and you know, he's the kind of guy to wear a structure suit or power suit or things like that, I'm not going to put him into something very casual. Understanding what's appropriate and what's good for the client is the best thing. Every piece is, in a sense, memorable. It's always the customers that make you remember. When you transfer or you change a person's style and you see him evolve in a way. We have a lot of customers who come in looking like one thing, and after a couple months you start to see them change, and it's not just any one suit or one jacket that changes someone's style. You see them come in every day, and their whole personality, maybe, or their whole style has been, I guess, evolved after coming to the shop. I'm right now wearing the one from Florence. When we go out, we're constantly trying new tailors. I have a few suits being made right now in different places in the world, and it's always nice to find out who's best at what they're doing. But in terms of, yeah, in terms of my favorites, I guess it's all in the shop right now.